I gave myself a present. Why is the present not the future, not the past? And it means smelling the whole garden and not just some roses on the path. I'm fast becoming a slow learner, earning smiles from within. And the here and now is how I'm going to begin. No more wasted emotion, no filling up the ocean with tears of my self-pity. The fragments tease me with the memories of enemies. Now I've seen the last of them. No wishy-washy worry, no aimless, endless sorry, scurrying about my day. The wedding's over, so I'm savoring the minutes, and I found the most delightful way. Now I walk past people, problems, and pollution used to seem to be in my path. I glance sideways, maybe a little forward, but I definitely don't look back. Cause it's mumbling, bumbling, stumbling away. Yeah, I've been sleepwalking, getting nowhere. So I just decided to slow down the pace, a finishing line, but it hurries. Make it wherever I am. Yeah, I'm telling me to myself to let it slide and let it go. That worry seems some double when I think about the trouble causing them thinking about me. What difference do you really think it's gonna make if you're constantly coveting someone else's cake? See, the problem is it was never yours to eat, and it was never yours to take. So I gave myself a present. It was the present, not the future, not the past. And it means smelling the whole garden and not just roses on the path.
Cool.
Yeah.